history of the tech what I've been using is my good old friend of what started my basically laptop career. Still works as much as well. And what we have in second is the Packard Bell machine. Big chunker. Doesn't work anymore because it's got a virus on it. So download it. We have my good old MacBook, what was seen in a couple of other videos. It has like, what's the works? Still works this machine. I hope you like this video. Like the video and hit that subscribe button. Please hit that subscribe button. Love you guys. Please subscribe. I'll kill you if you don't. Sorry. Bye. Bye. How to run Windows on a PowerPC Apple machine. So you must have this app called Virtual Machine. It has to be meant for macOS. Then you could, here, I'll create new so you know how to use Virtual Machine. Click on new. You must have the application. Install your own operating system. Begin. Continue. How to use Windows 98? FAT32 recommended. Continue. Create. Start PC. As Windows runs on your computer and it boots. If it says that, get out Virtual Machine. Quit the application. Quit if it say no hard drive. And click on anyone you want to create and choose the Windows. And click on begin. Create PC. Get rid of this, just in the way. Click on continue. Choose operating system. I'm choosing Windows 2000. I'll choose Windows 95 or 2000 or XP, which one do you choose? I think we should try Windows XP. No, we should try 2000. Get rid of FAT 16. And continue, then create, stop, virtual machine. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully you liked this video. Subscribe to my channel and hit the like button.